The Lawrence Welk Show. Sit back and enjoy tonight's show, especially selected for public television by America's favorite music man, your host, Lawrence Welk.
We're relaxing on the front porch of one of the families who live here in the village, and this little dog name is Scruffy, and I might tell you folks, he's already my pal. See? There you are. Our show this week pays tribute to famous musical families. I've noticed that members of the same family often have a vocal blend. This is especially good, and that may be one reason why brother and sisters' acts are so successful. Like the lovely Leonard sisters, the little Aldridge sisters, and the Atwell twins. And of course, when it comes to husband and wife team, we have one of the best in Guy and Rollna. We honored musical families back in 1974, and we opened with a song which was a tremendous hit for a couple of singing brothers. See if you can't remember who they are.
There goes my baby with someone new. He sure looks happy and I sure am blue. He was my baby till he stepped in. Goodbye to romance that might have been.
And thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The song you just heard was made famous by the Everly Brothers, and this evening we're saluting well-known musical families. I'm sure you're all familiar with the four Lombardo brothers and their twin pianos. Well, we have our own, Bob Smale and Larry Hooper, plus Bob Ralston at the organ. Boys, let's hear Raindrop Serenade. Thank you. Thank you. This next charming young lady comes from a musical family. In fact, her whole family sings. In fact, her mother is with us this evening. I hope I get a chance to introduce her to you before the evening is over. Anna Connor recalls a song made popular by a talented husband and wife team, Les Paul and Mary Ford.
Se llegó el momento ya de separarnos. En silencio el corazón dice y suspira. Vaya con Dios mi vida. Vaya con Dios mi amor. Las campanas de la iglesia suenan tristes. Y parece que al sonar también te dice, vaya con Dios mi vida, vaya con Dios mi amor. A donde vayas tú, yo iré contigo. En sueños siempre junto a ti estaré. Mi voz escucharás, dulce amor mío, pensando como yo estarás, volvernos siempre a ver. La alborada al despertar, feliz te espera. Si en tu corazón yo voy, a donde quiera. Con Dios mi amor, vaya con Dios mi vida, vaya con Dios mi
Two of the most famous names in the history of ballroom dancing have been Arthur Murray and Vernon Castle.
Hey, wait a minute. How about Catherine Murray and Irene Castle?
Okay, let's salute both of these families with the English Quick Step.
Wasn't that a cute number? What energy. Incidentally, Bobby just finished playing an engagement at Disneyland with some of the famous Disney Mouseketeers. Bobby was a member of the original group. Now back to our 1974 show and a song made famous by a country music family, Johnny Cash and his wife, June Carter Cash. Here's our talented duo, Guy and Rona.
If I were a carpenter and you were a lady, would you marry me anyway? Would you have my baby?
Yes, I'd marry you anyway. I'd have your baby.
If a tinker were my trade, would you still find me carrying the pots I made, following behind me?
I'd carry the pots you made, I'd follow behind you.
Giving you my loneliness.
Come and give me your tomorrow.
If I worked my hands in wood, would you still love me? Answer me, babe, yes I would. I'd put you above me.
I'd answer, babe, yes I would. Put you above me.
Save my love through loneliness. Save my love through sorrow. I've given you my loneliness.
Come and give me your tomorrow.
Oh, if I were a carpenter.
Next, we'd like to bring you a band arrangement of a song recorded by the Ames Brothers with the great Les Brown Band, the song Undecided.
Thank you.
Nice work. Nancy Sinatra became a recording star in her own right. Yes, talent really runs in the Sinatra family. Here's a song Nancy and her famous father recorded together. We call on Gail and Dale.
I know I stand in line until you think you have the time to spend an evening with me. And if we go someplace to dance, I know that there's a chance you won't be leaving with me. And afterwards we drop into a quiet little place and have a drink or two. And then I go and spoil it all by saying something stupid like I love you. I can see it in your eyes that you despise the same old lies you've heard the night before.
And though it's just a line to you, to me it's true. Seems so right before.
I practice every day to find some clever lines to say to make the meaning come through. But then I think I'll wait until the evening gets late and I'm alone with you.
The time is right, your perfume fills my head, the stars are red and all the night's so blue.
And then I go and spoil it all by saying something stupid like I love you.
And a song written by two of the most talented composers in the business, the Gershwin brothers, Ira and George. And here's Joe Feeney to sing Love Walked In. Bob Ralston at the organ.
Right in and drove the shadows away. Love walked right in and brought my sunniest day. One magic moment and my heart seemed to know that love said hello. The past. One look and I had found my future at last. One look and I had found a world completely new. When love walked in, when love walked in with you.
Ladies and gentlemen, while we're saluting musical families, let's not forget our own Kurt Ramsey, arranger, librarian, singer, composer. I happen to be dancing to a song that Kurt Ramsey wrote especially for me. He calls it Stop Time. We hope you like it. Thank you.
Professor. Thank you. That was a goodie and a quickie. One of the most talented musical families to come along in many years is the young brother and sister team, the Carpenters. Tanya sings one of their recording hits.
We've only just begun to live.
Musical family get together for this next number, which was made famous by the husband and wife team of Art and Dottie Todd. Here are our pretty girls and Chanson d'Amour.
Chanson d'amour. Ra-ta-ta-ta.
Great musical families of all time started out by calling themselves, billed under the name of Three Boys and a Guitar. Well, they're not boys anymore, but they're still singing and still sounding great. The Fabulous Mills Brothers. I'd like to do one of their big recording hits, and then Bob Havens will move in with his trombone. You always hurt the one you love, the one you you shouldn't hurt at all. You always take the sweetest rose and crush it till the petals fall. You always break the kindest heart with a hasty word you can't recall. So if I broke your heart last night, it's because I love you most of all.
Have always been special favorites of mine. Here's another song this wonderful musical family made famous. Larry Hooper, do me the honors, please.
We'd like to sing Cab Driver.
Cab driver, drive by Mary's place. I just want a chance to see her face. Don't stop the meter, let it race. Cab driver, drive by Mary's place.
Cab driver, once more round the block. Never mind the ticking of the clock. I only wish we could have had a talk. Cab driver, once more round the block.
Cab driver, once more down the street. There's a little place we used to meet. That's where I laid my future at her feet. Cab driver, once more down the street.
Cab driver, better take me home. I guess that I was meant to be alone. I hope God sends a loved one of my own. Cab driver, better take me home. Better take me home. Better take me home.
Next, we'd like to bring you a band arrangement of a song recorded by the Ames Brothers with the great Les Brown Band, the song Undecided. Yes.
In my travels around the country, I've had so many people tell me they'd like to hear more champagne music on the show. Well, the customer is always right. So here's some champagne music for your listening and dancing pleasure.
Isn't it nice to see the boss leading a little champagne music again? One of the largest and most talented musical families we know is the famous King family. Originally, it was just the four King sisters, and one of their big hits was titled Imagination. Here's our lovely champagne lady, Norma Zimmer, to sing it for you.
Imagination is funny. It makes a cloud. To do.
Family contributes as much to American music as the Gershwins, they deserve special mention. Here's a medley of Gershwin songs arranged by Bob Ballard. George Cates conducts the orchestra. Country girl Ava Barber had been with us only a short time when she sang this next song, which was a big hit for the McGuire sisters. And here she is with Sugar Time.
Sugar in the morning, sugar in the evening, sugar at supper time. Be my little sugar and love me all the time. Honey in the morning, honey in the evening, honey at supper time. Be my little honey and love me all the time. Put your arms around me and swear by the stars above, you'll be mine forever. time. Be my little sugar and love me all the time. Sugar in the morning, sugar in the evening, sugar at supper time. Be my little sugar and love me all the time. Honey in the morning, honey in the evening, honey at supper time. Be my little honey and love me all the time. Put your arms around me and swear by the stars above. You'll be mine forever in a heaven of love. Sugar in the morning, sugar in the evening, sugar at supper time. Be my little sugar and love me all the time.
Eva Barber, just great. Here's some very pleasant and relaxing listening. Charlotte and Bob Ralston have a song made popular by the Righteous Brothers, Unchained Melody.
You folks remember the Andrews sisters. They had so many hit recordings. Myron Florence, Sis and Bobby, Sandy, Gail, and Mary Lou recall one of their big hits, Pennsylvania Polka. Are you ready, Myron?
Yep.
One, two, three, four.
Strike up the music, the band has begun. The Pennsylvania Polka. Pick out your finder and join in the fun. The Pennsylvania Polka. It started in Scranton, it's now number one. It's bound to entertain ya. Everybody has a mania to do the polka from Pennsylvania.
Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, we have good news here this evening. We have a very welcome visitor here, Anna Connie's mother. Come over here, please. And I told her that if we would have... I told her that if we would have time, that we would call on her to sing a few notes for us, because she helped me warm up the audience this evening. Just say hello to our audience.
Hello?
That's it. And now, what are you going to sing?
Solamente una vez.
Uh-huh. And are you going to sing the lead or your daughter?
Okay.
She's going to sing the lead.
Okay.
I sing the
first.
Solamente, solamente una vez. Amén la vida, solamente una vez y nada más. Una vez nada más en mi huerto brilló la esperanza. La esperanza que alumbra de mi soledad, una vez nada más, se entrega el alma con la dulce y total renunciación. Y cuando este milagro el prodigio de amarte, hay campanas de fiesta que cantan en el corazón.
Oh, what's the name? Thank you so very much. Oh, you're a
goes my baby with someone new. He sure looks happy and I sure am blue. He was my baby till he stepped in. Goodbye to romance that might have been.
Now keep a song in your heart, and may all your memories be happy. Hey, doggy.
Good night, until we meet again. Adios, au revoir, I'll be the same.
Stay tuned for musical highlights from upcoming programs of The Lawrence Welk Show.
Gentlemen.
Channel 6 is pleased and proud to present every Wednesday night at 11:30, a program designed for those with a need and an interest for veterans affairs. For veterans only. It's a useful, timely series. For veterans only, here on 6.
Choo-choo me home.